Oh.
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
So, dann mach mal auf einfach. Hast dich ja angekündigt.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
Es fehlt mir jetzt noch, dass jemand auf uns schießt.
Ah! Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
Oh, da liegt schon Blut auf dem Boden.
These people may need more help than I do.
Die Leute scheinen mehr Hilfe zu brauchen als ich, ja. Wahrscheinlich. Ja, manchmal muss man lesen, dann sieht man es schnell, wa? Aber es ist The Walking Dead, genau.
It's fake, damn. Maybe there's something on there.
Ja, das blinkt rot. Wahrscheinlich ist da was drauf, ja.
3 new messages. Message 1. Left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra. This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Daddy?
Huh?
Daddy? Da sind Fußspuren. Es gibt sogar 4 Games dazu. Einmal dieses, The Walking Dead, dann gibt es den zweiten Teil davon, dann gibt es Michonne. Und dann ist jetzt sogar noch ein 4. Teil rausgekommen. So, Clementine wird wahrscheinlich das Mädchen sein, was wir da gerade gesehen haben. Ne? Können wir das Bild nochmal angucken? Nee. Aber es sieht fast aus wie das Mädchen hier. Also scheint es nicht die Polizei gerufen zu haben.
Jesus.
Überall Blut, Himmel. Mhm. So, gucken wir erstmal hier hinten, bevor wir die Küche weiter erkunden. Tür kann man nicht aufmachen. Ist wahrscheinlich auch besser so. So, und hier gibt's. Ah, Fernsehen. Input 1. Können wir umschalten? Nee. Schade. Oh, da kommen wir wieder nicht weiter, müssen wir noch zurück. Am besten wäre jetzt was, dass wir unser Bein verarzten können. So, hier geht's auch nicht weiter. Also die Steuerung ist ein bisschen kompliziert, finde ich. So, da gehen die Fußspuren hin, dann werden wir da mal hingehen. Ein Walkie-Talkie.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Ich bin kein Monster. Wer bist du?
I'm not a monster.
Good.
Wie heißt du?
What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
Habe ich mir fast gedacht, dass das Clementine ist.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
I can see you. Aber Big Time Event oder wie? Gib mir mal den Hammer. Okay. Wunderhübsch. Ist das Sandra?
Man. Hi there.
Did you kill it?
Es war etwas anderes. Ich habe sie nicht getötet, ne?
Else did. Before me, I think.
I heard her scream 2 nights ago. Maybe one of the monsters got her.
2 nights ago? Yeah. That's probably what happened. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
Wenn die Sonne untergeht, weiß ich nicht. Ich würde sagen, wir suchen Hilfe, bevor es dunkel wird.
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Aber ich wollte eigentlich nochmal in die Küche gehen.
Stay close to me.
Es ging jetzt alles ein bisschen so schnell. Mach doch nicht zu, ich wollte da noch mal rein. Gut, ich komme da nicht mehr rein, wa? Nee. Warum rennt die jetzt vor? Ich wollte doch was für mein Bein noch finden oder so. Dass wir nicht die ganze Zeit hier durch die Gegend humpeln müssen. Huh. Jetzt können wir wahrscheinlich durchs Tor gehen. Da schieben welche am Auto rum?
Oh, man. I ain't never getting home to Mama at this rate.
This sucks.
Oh, it's hot dish night.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
Ich werde dich nicht allein lassen.
I won't leave you alone.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Eine wunderbare Idee.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us! We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
Do you know what the hell this is?
No idea. So you've seen them then?
You could say that.
I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
Hi,
you shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm...
Ich bin ihr Babysitter, wa?
Babysitter.
Her parents are out of town.
Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
I...
The monster's coming.
We gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
She's right though. Wir sollen jetzt einfach auch. Genau, Klemmte. Pass mal mit an.
As babysitters go, I'd say your parents owe you a tip.
Es ist sehr schnell Nacht geworden, habe ich das Gefühl.
Sean, I'm gonna run on home. My mama's gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
See you later, alligator. So, wir sind auf der Farm.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you then. You've brought a couple guests.
Yeah, your boy's a life gerettet, no?
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter then.
Oh, not his daughter. He's the babysitter.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then.
Yeah, there's an alte Bekannte.
Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
Setzen wir uns mal hier hin, das ist ganz gut für unser Beinchen.
Let's have a look. Yeah. This is swollen to hell.
It's not too so bad. Sure.
Tough guy, huh? What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Herschel Green, ah.
How'd this happen?
Autounfall, no?
Car accident.
That's so. Where are you headed? Before the car accident.
Nach Atlanta wollten wir, was?
I was getting out of Atlanta.
The news says stay.
Yeah, well, that's a mistake. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
Ein Polizist?
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there, and we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Dein Sohn hat recht,
your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
I saw a cop come back from the dead.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Me and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you.
My